Alright, later, what is this?
This is even more floppy disk hacking this time. Still got it wired up to my Feather M4, but I'm going to be doing more USB hacking here because the Feather M4 has a native USB. It can act as a USB device, which means I can run TinyUSB mass storage in Arduino, access the floppy disk drive through the MFM decoding, and have it show up in Windows as a floppy disk drive. And so you can see all those text files I copied over before appeared. You can see I can access this file, which happens to be an interview with Mudge. Pretty cool. Thank you, Mudge, for doing an interview with Frack. And this is all in a PR that just got merged into the Adafruit floppy repo. So Arduino floppy disk reading is working. Next up, I want to get writing working so I can like store stuff onto disk drives. But I think this is the power of TinyUSB. Like, it's a native USB device. It can act as a floppy disk interface. And Windows is happy to read the data from it.